Yeah, love and laughter. This is the fun segment. That's why I come.
What's this? Hey, what was the? That's how we introduce love and laughter now.
What's up?
Look here, what happened? We're in front of Mario's Juice Bar, and we're about to play a game called Dare or Drink.
No,
right?
No. It's Drink or Dare.
Look. Is Dare or Drink? Is me game. How you could name me game?
Drink or Dare.
Anyways, we about to play a game called Dare or Drink. Basically, they spin the wheel if they want to do the dare. Dare could be just about anything. Because bananas for the dare. You're supposed to just be holding the other things them. What is supposed to drink? Like, for example, vanilla essence and olive oil. That's where you got to, you plant. You can't drink the cherry juice neither.
No, I want us to perceive you got coronavirus.
Let me tell you something. This is why I was one hosting. You know how many times I asked Maria and Jumbie if I host a show by myself? They give me this idiot, because I'm serious about the banana. Now we both for go and get the run for do these dares out here.
Drink or dare? Drink or dare? With that Mario's from Sheriff Street. Juice bar.
Drink introduce the segment, Mario. You don't bust me in.
How the thing working? This work?
This is the dares in the black jar. I wanted the dare was a banana thing, but you don't eat out the banana, so now me know what we're gonna do. We gonna send somebody by the market for buy a banana now. My cousin, my use really ruin everything, you know.
So why give me the banana for all?
For just show the people that we got a banana and these are the props that we use it.
I thought this is...
Ma, look, let me go and do this segment, ma. We can figure it out.
Drink or dare?
Leron, I catch you.
You don't lie me, you're supposed to compete again with something. This is it. Finally catch you.
So, you don't know about the black jar, but I'm going to introduce you to the black jar. This here is either drink or dare. Right?
Bottom that dark, eh?
But don't worry with the bottom. Let's start with you. Just you, our guest. I'm boss your pay.
Wait. Any mini mini more.
Okay.
I can do overs?
Yeah, no.
I could do this one easy.
What is that? Shave a patch of hair off your leg. How big is this patch? A patch? What you would consider a patch? Like a head?
Nah. No.
I don't know where that has been.
Hey man, watch that.
Watch your hair.
Nobody didn't even know to miss it.
I tell you, but I didn't expect you to do this.
Alright.
Congratulations.
My first disappointment.
Wait, hold on. You shaking it,
yeah? Yeah.
Well, so how I know you're trying to
walk
this up.
I'm clear, right?
Do a split as far as you can go.
Well, here what?
If you see the pants I got on, you will see that I've been splitting a lot.
I can't go far though.
It makes it look unfit, eh?
You know you got fitted pants, but this is unfitted pants.
Thank you.
Alright, your turn.
Come, drink something.
Wait, we still... Wait.
We finishing the jar, boss.
You see how much piece of paper in there?
Yeah. Let me hear what you got now. You googling it?
I'll make sure it's appropriate. Show us your last 5 WhatsApp messages.
So you've been talking to Lisa
Singh. This is my partner who's looking for me.
Alright. Hey, you want to the money where you owe me, buddy? Nah, man, I there all the time. I check you, but you were out of.
This is the chief editor.
Nothing inappropriate. I like inappropriate things.
I don't keep them things. I got somebody asking me if they're hungry.
Oh, so you don't keep them things.
Good.
Wear the swimsuit top for the rest of the segment.
Well, I'm just glad that you put on, you know?
No, but this go good with you outfit.
Yeah. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Do the hot walk dance for 30 seconds.
Uh-huh. What do you hot walk dance?
And you dance. Yeah. You know what I'm going to do? Boom.
I'm skipping. Sorry. Christmas come early.
Yes, bro. You're lucky.
with fresh. Allow your opponent to post something of their choice to your Facebook and IG profile. I will allow you to post something to my profile. Alright, don't bother, I'll drink. I trust you. I spit it, right? Sriracha and passion fruit concentrate this. I could have posted a nice picture to you, know? Because we're friends.
But it burned my throat a little bit.
I think we could do. You could drink the raw egg and...
No. It tastes like barbecue sauce.
Allow your opponent to send a random message to someone in your phone.
This is like the Price is Right thing, right? You gotta swim like about one time around. Alright, you guys are gonna give it.
Oh, that right on golden apple.
No, you're not.
Right on the fraction.
Go in this thing.
Alright.
So, let's have some black pepper.
They bringing out food to go with this, so you gotta drink it or you could eat this with something.
You gotta drink it. It's a drinking game.
You don't have cutters while you drink it?
You know, you're gonna have a drink after. Crack your nose and drink. Bottoms up.
What does it do? What is this size out for?
It is good on your throat. Size out is what the Chinese used to put in fried rice and chow mein and everything. So, don't worry.
It tastes like pepper pot when it's going bad.
Mr. Putter, right? Aye, your father would be proud of you. Frank called Jamrock and tried to order a jar of pizza.
Yes.
See, you don't move on this side, right?
Nah, yeah, spin again, don't try that. Spin again, don't try that.
Golden apple.
Boy.
Bottoms up. Golden apple juice. From Mario Juice Bar, proper stuff, good stuff, natural, no added sweeteners.
Seductively eat a banana.
Is there any reason why you choose the smallest banana?
Yeah.
Seduction, boy.
Flag down a bus or a taxi and howl like a wolf for 5 seconds. Then ask them where they are going, and when they answer, ask them what they're waiting for.
Spin.
Nice.
Spin.
Should we do this?
In these times, you might get knocked out.
Stop nobody. Oh! We're going. Tom? Are we waiting for buddy? Galana? Good. I did it.
You're out for 5 seconds.
No, he didn't try to disappear, so I caught the shot, right?
Yeah, I'm not sure in this place, boy. Can we
let's gasp it.
Can we hear it?
Sing a verse of the national anthem without your lips touching.
No, this guy spit.
You want to spin for you? No.
Revolution.
No. That was the old revolution.
Spin anything properly.
It come back.
You see?
Cherry.
The one is split.
No, this one is split. Look at this.
Right,
come. Come.
Cherry.
Good.
Thank
I want Cherry. Verification.
CCG. Okay, this is the final one. It's very nice. Trust me. How is it?
Yeah. All right. It didn't too grumpy.
Get down on your knees and propose dramatically to your opponent using the most romantic language you can think of.
Wow. Yes. You see the old guard yet?
Yeah.
You remember that scene?
What scene?
When they catch the two of them and put them in the back of the truck by the old church. And then the man said, you hit him. And then he proposed. The man said, what, is he your boyfriend?
I'm a spin.
Right.
Nah, this is a spin.
Right.
Golden apple.
Nah, man, you don't
have to go that way.
Don't try that again.
Sorrel guy.
Hey, just drink the raw egg.
It reached. One raw egg.
You got water?
Yeah. All right. One raw egg. Down the hatch.
Hello.
Hey.
So it wasn't much of a competition. So we can't say who win or who lose. This is Leron Brummel. Leron Brummel, Maracasio, Love a Laptop. See ya.
Wow, I'm here at Mario's Juice Bar. This is on Sheriff Street. I got besides me the man himself, Mario. What should people expect when they come to Mario's? You can have fine dining at fast food prices. Because that's exactly what I'm in, you caters for.
Fine dining at fast food prices. Amazing. So you can get all the best food that you can find in the fancy hotels, Marriott and all them, right here, tasting better and at way better prices. Mario's. Thank you for watching Love and Laughter. Make sure you tune in, check out our Facebook page, like, post, share, do everything. And check out Mario's Juice Bar page as well on Facebook and add them. They do delivery, they're open all the time.
We're open Monday through Saturday from 10:30 in the morning to 7 p.m. On the weekend, we go a little bit later.
All right. So, Mario, other than this delicious, cheesy chicken burger, what else you got on the menu?
Well, apart from the gourmet burgers, which is available in chicken and beef, and there are other versions as well, including a fish, we have a line of grilled foods from steak in three cuts, sirloin, steak fillet, and T-bone. We have prawns, we have chicken, and we also have a lot of sides. We have among the widest selection of sides, and then we have the smoothies and the milkshakes line, and of course, the natural juices. There are about 13 choices, so that's pretty big, and you can choose anything.
Natural juices. No concentrate. That's important, a lot of people serve concentrate. All right, so Love and Laughter, we're out. Bye-bye, see you next time.
Like the video, hit subscribe. Here, what happened? Just hit subscribe. Hit
subscribe over there. And plus, hit that on YouTube.
You have to click that like. No, you do. Yeah.
Like, subscribe,
share it, and so right. You want to say something?
No.
All right, good.
Best of the. And then, hey, company.
You finish out.